So question zero, how would you describe your mood in three words? I think I'd say tacos, dad jokes. What's the best part about being a teacher? Easily the students. Easily the students is the best thing. I love reaching out and talking with students. What are you currently reading? I am reading a book about machine learning and Java. Killer. What language is best for an absolute beginner to learn? I think Python here is the way to go. It kind of reads like pseudocode. You can kind of just sit down and read it, and I think they did a really good job with that. Android or iPhone? I have been on the Android since the very beginning, G1. What are a few of your favorite tools and why? I like the Chrome dev tools a lot. They always add features to that, debuggers and all sorts of exploratory stuff in there. What would you do in life if money weren't an issue? That's a great question. I would make sure that money weren't an issue for anybody. Who was your favorite teacher? In high school, I had a teacher named Mrs. Centini, and she was my favorite. She told excellent jokes and was very silly and still taught very well. Well, what inspired you to code? What inspired you to learn to code? My dad and I used to play a game called Zork, and he tricked me into writing my first computer program by recreating it. Very cool. What is the best band or musician in all of history? I think the correct answer to this is probably the Beatles. Though in my life, I would have to say it's The Cure. I think I've been listening to them every day, or at least once a week since I was 16. What is the greatest challenge as a teacher? So I think an online teacher, one of the hardest things is that the students aren't in the classroom. So we are required to try to feel you through social media or forum posts, and that's kind of strange, and that's a challenge. So make sure you get loud to us so we know what's going on there. What are you looking forward to learning this year? I am looking forward to learning more machine learning. Where would you like to travel to next? I would like to explore the African continent. I think there's lots of fun things there, and I have not been there yet. If you were to give yourself advice back when you were a kid, what would you say? So I'm a dad. So I think about this all the time. I think I have a little song that I wrote for my kids where I think what makes you different is what makes you special. What makes you weird is what makes you cool. So be who you be, do what you do. What web browser do you use? I use Chrome. What is your routine for getting ready to code? I find a good album, a long album, and I code to the Pomodoro technique. Mac or PC? I use a Mac currently. Most of my life was on a PC. I'm on a Mac currently. I would switch to a PC. Doesn't really matter to me. Which accomplishment are you most proud of? This is a bit of a weird one. I think I'm most proud of not ever taking the SATs because I think that's silly to have a test dictate the rest of your life, and so I never did that, and I never finished college and still made it. So I think those accomplishments without that silliness. What do you think is going to be the most interesting development in technology in the next 5 years? Easily the robots are coming. They are coming. A personal project that I am working on. Currently I'm working on an Alexa app that tries to recreate those weeklies that you get in big cities to find out what music's playing, what comedy's on, that sort of thing. What would you order for your last meal? Even if I didn't know it was my last meal, it would probably be tacos.